Islam sees God in all things that are beautiful. Because God has no physical form, he can be experienced anywhere with any of the senses. But these experiences are only ever aspects of the divine. God is always more than we can imagine.